everybody, this is Showbiz Chuck here, and this is a very special video. I want to say I got like a lot of announcements that I want to make. Actually, there's a few. First off, I want to say thank you all for 100 subscribers. I cannot believe how I could go this far. I mean, I never thought I would get this far to get close up onto 100. You guys are the best. I love you all. I love every single one of you, and I love how you did all the support to keep my channel strong. Now that's out of the way. Here's a couple of announcements. The one stage will be I will keep the one stage in my room. That's right over there, and it will not be replaced. All right, because you know there still needs to be work done and stuff, but we'll have to find some way like to get the motor for the curtains and the motor for the turntable. And, you know, some stuff like that. And we'll also need a few lights for the ceiling, too, and because that's how everything will work.
Also, the next announcement is that this channel, Showbiz Chuck, it's going to have, I announced that it, not only is that Showbiz Chuck will have Chuck E. Cheese and Showbiz Pizza content, but it's gonna have all content, you name it, like kid shows, animation and stuff, and movie content also, with Rock Bar Explosion and Pizza Time Theater content, and also puppet content, you know. And you know, I'm gonna upload some new videos of that, of all this, some news and stuff. And you know, you just keep an eye out. And I'm gonna be building some puppet replicas of all kid shows, from Sesame Street to Between the Lions to Book of Pooh to the Muppets. You know, it's gonna be amazing, okay? But you know, you're gonna love it, I promise.
And now that's out of the way. This is something big for all of you Rockafire Explosion fans out there. Now, I'm going to be rebuilding a new Rockafire Explosion stage. Brand new clay Rockafire Explosion stage. But this time, made everything out of wood. The characters are going to be out of clay, but the stage is going to be all made of wood itself. You know, it's going to be all original. It's going to be, it's gonna be really early. It's gonna be like a really early stage. It's gonna be built as a three stage once again, but it's gonna be a different one, and it's gonna be the original early version of the Rockafire Explosion stage. It's gonna have all the old backdrops, all the old stuff that there is. It's gonna have the props. And the prop characters, it's gonna have all the lights, bright lights, it's gonna have all the curtains, not functional, but stationary curtains, and also it's gonna have the valence curtains that was used in 1980, and it's gonna have all the characters, not just like Billy Bob, Fats, and Mitzi, but Duke and Beach Bear, and Looney Bird, and Rolf and Earl. Even Choo Choo, you know, and you know, but I bet it's gonna be amazing. I bet you it's gonna be amazing. You will love it, I promise. But new videos of the Rockafire Explosion stage will be coming out in spring of 2018. Okay, now, but just keep it out. It's just that one thing to tease you all, okay? I mean, but it's not to literally tease you or anything, but it's just a taste, and this is a little enough to get you intrigued. So you're going to be excited about the stage. It's going to be all original. Beach Bear is going to have gray fur, and Duke's going to have his original outfit, and of course, you know, everything is going to be old. Even Billy Bob is going to have his sorrowful eyes back. And Mitzi is about to have yellow and blue cheerleader pom-poms, and Fats will have a glittery outfit, or satin, I believe. So, you're going to love it. It's going to be all original, like from 1980. And my final announcement for this is that I'm going to be able to make a Chuck E. Cheese costume. It's going to be based off of Avenger, Cool Chuck, and Pizza Time Theater Chuck, all mixed together. Now, it's going to have a round, elongated nose, and it's going to have whiskers, and it's going to have a friendly open smile, and big round ears, gray fur, and it's going to have paws on his hands, toes on his feet, and a long tail, and it's going to have everything. I mean, it's going to have, like, a few costumes or such that Chucky used to have, but also, it's going to be based off of a cartoon illustration. So, but you'll be excited about this, because, but when it's finished, you'll see him go trick-or-treating and to the Halloween party, and once that's over, we'll be showing new videos of the costume, performing some live shows and stuff, and it's going to be amazing. You'll love it. It's definitely going to be amazing. So, yeah, so that's all the announcements for today. And I wanted to give a big shout-out to Matt the Franchise and Jared Jared with King Animatronic. And Aaron Factor, the Rockafier. I want to shout him out to that. Thank you for the inspirations. And I also want to thank... I also want to thank CEC Stages. And also, one more important announcement. Those are the few shout-outs, but one thing I want to point out, what I did was, after I built the Rockafire characters, I did make clay figures of some of your kids' favorites, like from the childhood. It's Barney, Baby Bop, and BJ. Now I already did a clay Barney doll a while back, but I did it recently, you know, like yesterday. I think it's just what I want to point out, but I think we might be able to show new videos of them. But you know, this is also another one to get you intrigued. So that's all I got for now. And so once again, thank you. I love you guys. Thank you for 100 subscribers. And more videos will be coming up soon. This is not the final video. More videos will come up soon. I'm so flabbergasted and excited to tell you enough. I'm speechless. I am so happy that you guys have been awesome. You rock. And more of this will come up soon, and we're also going to decorate the one stage for Christmas, maybe somehow next 2 months. But as always, thank you so much. Take care. I will see you next time, and just keep watching all my videos and keep on enjoying life. And remember, as always, in the words of Rabbity Rabbit, keep hopping happy. Bye-bye.